Hey guys, welcome to Pirate Warriors 3. I didn't say One Piece for some reason, but that's fine. Before we start, what is that on the left? So we have the fist on the right, but what's this, like, are they cigars? I don't actually know what they are, so if someone could tell me what they are, that'd be great, because at the moment they're kind of creeping me out. But anyway, press touchpad to button. Okay. Strange. I don't like the touchpad button. Okay, dream log. Adventure in an unknown sea. Legend log. Play the original story. This is the third pirate game, I guess. We've played the other two on the channel. In fact, I don't think we played two. Oh, sorry. Plot. Gold Roger. 彼の死に際に放った一言は人々を海に駆り立てたというグランドラインの果てにあるというワンピース。その宝を狙い世界中の海賊が海へと乗り出した。人々はロマンを追い求める。世はまさに大海賊時代。
お前なんかが海賊になれるか。なる。俺はいつかこの一味にも負けない仲間を集めて世界一の財宝を見つけて海賊王になってやる。ほう、俺たちを超えるのか。じゃあこの帽子をお前に預ける。 俺の大切な帽子だ。いつかきっと返しに来い。立派な海賊になってな。怒りをあげろ。砲を張れ。出発だ。そして少年の冒険は10年後のこの場所から始まる。
10年後。いやー、今日は船で日和だな。まずは仲間集めだ。10人は欲しいな。よっしゃー、行くぞー。海賊王に俺はなる。Okay, that's a lot of stuff.
プロローグエピソード1。隠してモンキー・ディ・ルフィは幼い頃に出会った偉大な海賊赤髪のシャンクスと約束を果たすため、そしていつか海賊王になる夢を果たすために故郷の村を旅立った。しかし海に出て間もなく遭難してしまう。なすすべなく漂流していたルフィを助けたのは、とある女海賊の船で雑用係をさせられていたコビーという海兵志望のコビーは、 海賊王になるというルフィの覚悟に触発されて、女海賊に抵抗。その勇気を気に入ったルフィは、女海賊を倒してコビーと共に海へ出る。やがて二人が到着したのは、海軍大佐のモーガンが支配する町シェルズタウン。そこには海賊狩りの異名を持つ剣士ロロノア・ゾロが囚われていた。強い仲間が欲しいと考えていたルフィは、コビーが止めるのも聞かずに
ゾロが囚われている海軍の敷地へと入っていくのだった。俺は今一緒に海賊になる仲間を探してるんだ。
で、まさか縄をほどいてやるから力を貸せだの言い出すんじゃねえだろうな。別にまだ誘うつもりはねえよ。お前悪いやつだって評判だからな。
お前に逃がしてもらわなくても、俺は自力で生き延びる。1ヶ月ここに生きたまま突っ立ってりゃ解放されることになってんだ。何が何でも生き延びて、俺は俺のやりたいことを成し遂げる。じゃあゾロが捕まった理由ってのは、町の人を助けようとしたからなのか。ええ。
そのことで、ここの基地を治めるモーガン大佐という人を、あの人、噂通りの悪人なんでしょうか。
ノロナゾロの公開処刑は3日後に決まったらしい。
ひどい話だが、大佐に逆らえばこっちが死刑だからな。
1ヶ月こらえれば解放する約束じゃ。
決めたぞコビ、俺はゾロを仲間に引き込む。
ただじゃすみませんよ。例の大佐が怒って下手すれば海軍が動く恐れも。
そん時はそん時だ。俺ゾロに会ってくる。
Okay, well, finally I get kind of like a chance to talk to you guys. Bring Zoro into your crew, okay? Fail to rescue Zoro and defeat missions. Mission 1, defeat the Marines and head to Zoro. Okay, sounds simple enough. Finally get a chance to talk to you guys. There's a lot of plot there. I will try not to talk during plot, generally because I don't want to ruin your enjoyment of the cutscenes, because they're actually kind of good. Oh, it's a chest right here for that. Yeah, what is it? Berries. Okay, that's fine. So for those of you who do not know what this game is and just happen to have clicked on the video for some strange reason, this is a One Piece game, which you've probably already guessed is a anime. But they've teamed up with possibly one of my favorite companies, Tecmo, to literally just make Dynasty Warriors. For those who don't know what Dynasty Warriors is, I assume you haven't been into a game shop ever, because there's always bound to be one there. There's like 13 of them. Basically, it's just this. You have like thousands and thousands upon men, and you just have to mash your way through them. Let's try and do like a charge attack now. I guess, do we have it? Oh, hello. There we go. But this in particularly Dynasty Warrior styled game is all about One Piece, and we're going to go through the entire story of One Piece from start to finish. So that's actually kind of exciting. I'm watching the Japanese version of One Piece, so I'm up to date with it. So don't worry about spoiling it for me. But if you do wish to talk about certain things in the comments below, make sure be careful about spoilers, because some people might not know. Right? Why would they be watching this game then? I don't know. But I'm just saying, please be wary of that. But please do. You know, if you want to talk to me, please do. Just if you've got a spoiler in it, just put a spoiler in the beginning of the comments. People can stop reading. What's up, dude? I'm here.
Matakitanoka. Kaizoku no kanyu nara kotowatta hazu da ze.
Hora, Luffy. Nawa o toite yaru kara, nakama ni natte kure.
Hanashi kiite no ka te ne. Ore ni wa yaritei koto ga aru n da.誰が好んで海賊なんて下道になるか。
別にいいじゃんか。お前もともと悪い賞金稼ぎって言われてんだから。
世間でどう言われてるかは知らんが、俺は俺の信念に後悔するようなことは何一つやっちゃいねえ。
知るか。俺はお前を仲間にするって決めた。お前大事な刀取られたんだろ。俺が奪い返してやるよ。そして俺から刀を返してほしけりゃ仲間になれ。
何？タッチ悪いぞてめえ。
よし、行ってくる。
I really like the comic art style of it. I think that's really cool. That's really nice. The game does look actually really good. Probably one of the best looking Dynasty Warrior games out there, next to the latest Samurai Warriors.I don't think we've got any in the way of combos yet. We kind of just have. Oh, hello. How do I do that one? Yeah, that's a good one. That helps. I think it was. So, basically, my playstyle, for those who do not know, I am an educated button masher. I know what I'm doing, but I get a little bit excited and I press one or two buttons a bit too many times because I get really, really excited. And, well.All I have for you. Oh, what's this? Danger! Pow! Base commander. There's loads of shields. Probably not a problem. There we go. Go for it. It's no longer a command. Although, I don't know. We're not really going to summon our own guys in, surely. Because surely this should only be me and Zoro at the moment. Then again, it's Dynasty Warriors, so you might have to give it like a break here or there about that sort of thing. Oh god, I've been stuck in a thing. Can I use a Mushu or something?
Yeah.
So this game goes like literally all the way through it, as far as I'm aware of. I've been staying away from the Japanese release like completely, but basically, as far as I'm understanding, is that it goes all the way through. From this point being the very first segment, you know, getting Zoro onto your team, all the way to what's happening at the moment, which I can't remember. What the fuck was the place called? We're just... Let's ignore this trash. What was it called? I can't think of the island, what the island's called, what they're on at the moment. All the way up to Dolphamingo. Those who don't know who Dolphamingo is, that's not a spoiler, don't worry, because you don't know who it is. But those who do know the standard are like, oh, okay, I get it. Oh, yeah. So, that's fine. It pretty much all the way up to date with the Japanese anime. In fact, it might go a little bit further. I'm expecting it to go a tiny bit further. But hopefully, this game is going to last a few weeks on our channel, so by the time we get that far, we would have seen that in the anime, but the anime has, from time to time, taken its time, shall we say. Can we go out through one of these doors? So now, this is the sort of thing. I wish the swords kind of like appeared on our back at this point. Like they were just on our back now, and we could we had them. It just like add little things. But Luffy's in his outfit, but I don't think he's in. Is he in his outfit? Yeah, I think so. It looks pretty right. I don't know. I'm not an expert. Time limit. During battle missions, the time limit may appear. If you go over time limit, it could be game over. Alright, so let's ignore this trash. We'll just grab the captains. Get rid of these commander bastards. We've got to deliver a sword to her. Oh, look, Nami's here. That's nice. Oh, she's question mark. Fuck, I spoiled it. Why is there a little heart at the end of her sentence? Like, heart. Oh shit, yeah, we've got a fucking time limit. Come on. Get out of the way. There's people moving towards Nami as well. Here we go. Here's some captain guys. Oh shit. By defeating tough enemies, meeting certain requirements in battle, and so on, you can trigger treasure events. Oh. Treasure events, huh? Let's get rid of these guys. Want some treasure. Is there any treasure? I don't know if there's any treasure. Oh, Jesus, there's a lot of guys here. They're just kicking my ass. Get out of there, guys. There's so many of you. Right, let's use another Mushu. We have it built up because there's just so many. It's actually like, look at them all. Look at all the fucking screen! All at once! It's impressive! I don't know if it would be this amazing on the Vita. I mean, this game was also released for Vita. I'm not sure about PS3, so probably. I don't see why it wouldn't be. Here's why I'm here. Yeah, I don't see why it wouldn't be on PS3 if it's on the Vita, so. You'd think that would be able to handle it. Oh. More plot.
Roro no Azoru. Kisama no tsuyosa nado. Ore no kenryoku no mae ni wa kasu douzen da. Kamaero! ところで死ぬわけにはいかねえんだ。あいつの分まで強くなり、天国まで名前が届くように世界一強い大剣豪になると約束したんだ。だからこんなところでくたばるわけには。
はあくまの息子かよ。まあいい、ここでくたばるくらいならなってやろうじゃねえか、海賊に。
Well, we've got Zoro now. Can we do anything with Zoro? Do we have him? Okay, as you deal out damage to enemies, the Kizu gauge. Kizu? Kizuna? The Kizuna? Kizuna? Kizuna. The Kizuna gauge will rise. When the gauge is full, your Kizuna level will. Is that meant to be Nakama? Is that like a translation error? Is that your Nakama level will. Increase? Probably not. It's probably fine. Ooh, treasure. A bag of berries. Max. Shit, Zoro just fucking help us out there? Ah. Whoa. Okay, so you just like little strike things. Like, slice. That's cool. I like that. From this way. Meanwhile, Nami has just been brutally murdered. Just absolutely murdered. But that's okay. It's alright. I'm sure she'll be fine. It's Max. What can I do with Max? Pow! I like that one. Pow! Like those little Japanese mark. I assume it says like pow or bam or something. Because, you know, comic book style. Okay, we're doing pretty good. We've not really got hit at all. Zoro's actually a big help here. Like, he's fucking destroying shit. Kind of makes it look a bit more teamworky too, which is nice. Once he's like slicing that way, I know I can go in the opposite direction. When your Kizuna level goes up, your power of Kizuna attack will also increase. Also, the Kizuna attack skills unleash X and... wait, what? With square and triangle. A different for each character. Okay, that's fine. Use every skill to its fullest. Well, I'm doing my best. It's the first level. I mean, I'm not going to reach any levels of synergy in the first episode. Come on, Zero, this way. Oh, maybe this way. Let's stop these guys. Fuck these guys. There we go. So this is ours now, I guess? I don't really know. I think we're going up there to attack Morrigan. Or Morgan, even. Morrigan's a female wizard. You don't want to be attacking a female wizard right now. We'll take all these base points, because why the hell not? May as well grab them. Just to limit the amount of the sheer amount of men that's following us. Look, we've already killed like a fucking 1,500 dudes. Holy shit. That's so many. Now, is there a way to do anything with this maxed out bar? I do wonder. Oh, okay, there's a question mark over here. Let's go see. Oh, it's this thing. Okay. I've done it. I don't think that has offered me anything. Like, at all. Or is the question mark above that? Might be above it. I don't know. Are you a question mark, sir? I feel like there was a bit more to that fucking tutorial, and I might have accidentally skipped it. So I don't know how to do anything with these guys. Oh god, I just got punched in the face. That's fine. It's all good. There you go, Zoro. You take care of that guy. I'll run along here. Question mark here then? Well, I don't know, there's a fucking question mark there, but I don't know what to do with it. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's so many! Piss off! Alright, let's have a look at this question mark real quick. Are we meant to... Oh, there's a... What's this? So there's like, I don't, yeah. Sorry, I have no idea what this fucking question mark is, buddy. I think we're just gonna have to ignore it for now and come back to it another day. If someone knows what that is, let me know. I don't know why I'm shouting. I don't know why I started to shout that. It's fun. If someone knows what that is, then just let me know and I can redo that at some point. Okay. Come on, Zoro. Oh, maybe if we destroy these statues of Morrigan. Is that the secret requirement? That's not. I said Morrigan again, didn't I? We got some life. Don't really need it, but whatever. You might argue that I shouldn't really open the chests unless I need health, but they might have berries in them. Or just more SP. Who knows? Or just dashed into a brick wall. It's also fine. That was a bit weird. Oh, big ass statue of Morrigan. Don't we like pull that down or something in the anime? Doesn't Luffy do that? I see the room. Oh no, it was on the one top of the building, wasn't it? He zooms up to the top of the building at one point and takes the thing down. What? Who's following us? Oh. Pow! Ow. Ow. Come on, Zoro. We got a Morgan to kill. Oh shit. A shock mark will appear when the enemy breaks into. Yeah, shock mark. Okay, so when you jump into a place, like, there'll be a little shock mark. Launch Morgan over there. Oh, balls. Alright. Alright, Morgan. Damn, bro. Oh, we are getting trophies out the ass. Ah. Is that max? If you press R2, you can use it. Ah, I see. Yeah, there was more time to I wanted to use it. During the Kazuna rush, your normal Kazuna attacks are powered. Chain attack. Press circle to address a special attack. Alright, shit. Let's fucking do it. So he's like, jump in and do like a thing. Let's get him down to one bar. Then let's do our fucking signature move. Fuck, did we just like annihilate him? Wow, we really didn't. We did zero damage. I guess he had to do something. Like story wise. Oh, no, maybe not. Maybe he was too close to the wall or something? Why did he not take any damage from that? Alright. Ow. Ow. Yeah, let's do it! Finish him off! Can you dodge it? Oh, what a fucking badass! Damn, die already! Where did that fence come from?
お安いご用だ、キャプテン。 フィたちがモーガンを倒したことによりシェルズタウンはモーガンの支配から解放された。結果的に町を救ったルフィたちであったが、海賊であるがため海軍に町から追い出されることになる。
実質町を救ってもらったことには一度感謝している。しかし君ら海賊を前にして黙っているわけにはいかない。即刻この町を立ち去ってもらおう。せめてもの義理を通し本部への連絡は避ける。
じゃ行くかゾロ。
ルフィさん、
君も仲間じゃないのか。
え、僕は彼らの仲間じゃありません。
待ちたまえ君たち。本当かね。
俺こいつが今まで何やってたか知ってるよ。
ルフィさん、まさか。
とんでもなく悪いアルビだって海賊がいたんだけど、こいつ2年間もそこで。
やめてくださいよ。
やったなこの野郎。
やめたまえ。君らが仲間じゃないことはよくわかった。今すぐこの町を去りなさい。
わざとか。わざと僕にけしかけて殴らせてまた頼ってしまった。僕はバカか。ここから這い上がれなきゃ本当にバカだ。僕を海軍に入れてください。なんだって喜んでやります。海兵になるためなら。
中佐、私は反対ですよ。私はまだ君を信用しきれない。まずは素性を調べて。
僕は海軍将校になる男です。
海賊にやられた同志は数知れない。海軍を甘く見るな。入隊を許可する。
大した猿芝居だったな。あれじゃバレてもおかしくねえぞ。
あとはコビーが何とかするさ。